Here's a barbecue essentials quick tip from P. Allen Smith.
I always like to have a slatted spatula. A little toothed edge is kind of nice to be able to scrape things across. Also, a fork is essential. And the other thing is that I like to have out here by the grill is a device for cleaning. Something that has a brush as well as an abrasive pad on it is really handy. And then getting in between the grates of the grill with this is really great to have. So just a couple things to think of.